Welcome to this demonstration of Peter's pre-production software package for tuning the ECU and the Z22se engine. This demonstration is on changing the throttle valve speed reaction. We're going to go to the parameters tab and you'll see the table below, which is the throttle valve speed. We're gonna start logging and you'll see the crosshair appear on the cell the ECU is reading the speed settings from. We're gonna change that to 1, which is the default factory setting. We're now going to go to the logging tab and we're gonna enable the pedal position, which is this one, and the throttle valve position. And I'm now going to press the throttle pedal and you'll see that the throttle valve is actually quite slowly following the throttle pedal. We'll just do that again. So this is the default reaction time on the factory setting of the ECU. We can now modify this. We'll go back to the parameters tab and it will change the speed to 15, which is quite a lot faster. We'll go back to the logging tab and I'm going to press the throttle pedal again. And you see that the valve is following almost instantaneously. It is possible to up the speed even more. I'll set it to 200. This is not yet usable on a running car. The problem is that there is not enough fuel being added by the ECU at the moment. Changes need to be made to the acceleration enrichment to make this really work with a driving car. You'll see that the valve is even following the throttle pedal even more quickly. So that concludes this demonstration on the throttle valve speed.